Well, praise the Lord. Y'all understand that. Y'all understand that well. And so people who are comfortable seem to do less than people who are persecuted. I don't know if you ever noticed that. People who are comfortable, they're not excited about the relationship with God. You know, people who are comfortable, we press our way out. It's a press to get here, to put on our new clothes and hats and drive our new cars, hallelujah, to the church where it's warm, hallelujah, to praise the Lord. I had to press my way out. But folks who, you know, that they can be killed if they're found with the Bible. Hallelujah. If they're found together talking about Jesus, they will still do it under threat. Hallelujah. They'll meet huddled up. Hallelujah. In a basement. In a cold, wet basement with one page of the Bible, and when they read front and back, they say, "Read it again." Some must be like, "How long is he gonna be?" Because